Well, we paid for.
We're at the store. Called Carrefour.
Yes, we bought some necessary supplies.
Yep.
Coffee, toilet paper, water.
Yep, all the basics.
The bare minimals.
The basics, yes.
And here's the... Over there is a gas station.
Mm-hmm.
Automatic. We're going to try fuel up there.
Mm-hmm.
So it's an expensive day for us. Yes, but it's a rainy day, so might as well do some groceries, fill up, and see, take it from there.
Exactly.
Hop in, babe, we're going.
Woohoo!
Left into the mud, got an old RV, got Penelope, she's a 1983. Well, you know friends from the Netherlands, bad, bad, I'm Penelope, and I'm sticking pictures and patterns of design, Penelope loves driving till the end of time. If you like a vibe, please subscribe.
Yes, buddies, we're going to our next destination and it's called...
Oradour sur Glane. And it's a destroyed village from World War II. And when we went to Doel, Belgium earlier this year, we wanted to visit this village also. And now we're finally in the neighborhood. So we added it to our route towards Portugal.
Yes.
And it will be an impressive thing, I think.
Mm-hmm.
So are you guys coming with us? We're showing you, we're gonna first go to the RV spot there. And hopefully there's a place for us. It's a rainy day. It's dry now, but hopefully it's not too crowded, which is helpful for papers. Photographer.
Yeah, indeed.
Take it away, babe.
Yes. We'll just take you along. We're 3 minutes out. And show you how to get there.
Yes.
What a cool thing.
Moet je linken?
Naar deze kan je gaan. Very steep. places.
Yeah, I read that it was steepish.
Mm.
But we're used to that by now.
Well, we don't have any...
Used to be?
What's your goals, yes.
Loose. This is the camper spot. This is all the way around Penelope. Also over there, parking. A little toilet building.
Electricity.
You can find tokens to recharge water or electricity in the tourist office.
Yeah.
Another parking.
Mm-hmm.
So it's probably very busy here during the holidays. Yeah, there's no signs for a place this touristic. I mean, there is a huge split in the road. We have no idea where to walk to. I thought the route would be well navigated. So now in the main area, we asked a French lady. Mm-hmm. She talked too fast. But I think she sent us this path. A beautiful church. Well, we finally found the entrance sign to the village martyr, Centre de la Mémoire. So we're now here. We have to go through the center.
Across
the road is the only entrance and exit. So here's the center. And we have to go underground. And this is the entry to the village. So if you come down the stairs, then you turn, there's an entrance.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's.
Do you still have a dream
gone? Let's see if the buddy's done it. Using our power pole supply.
Yes. In here, I think. Oh, nice. Nice. That's easy. Wow. Oh, that's shiny. Nice. Your own souvenir.
Oh. Oh. So all of the faces of the people who lost their lives here. The entrance to the village, souviens-toi, remember. grass. So now we're off to the church, which is this building. That's why they locked all the women and children in and set the place on fire with an explosion. They shot everybody who tried to get out.
Madness.
The school building. Central Cafe. Lise door het Dorpsjeklaan. Here, hundreds of women and children were massacred by the Nazis. Pray for them. Butcher Bakery. Girls' school. This used to be the town hotel restaurant. Train station. Next, village totally abandoned. Village doctor. The post office. Post, telegraph, telephone. PTT. So there in the background there's some motorhomes parked at a parking near the memorial, but it's not the parking of the camper spot. We are on our way to the exit. This is what we came to see. It's very impressive, but I think the images speak for themselves. Coming here reminds you a bit about what's important in life, eh? Sets your priorities straight. We've been pretty stressed out. We've been stressed out by a low budget. Our family is not supporting us, but I think this puts everything back in perspective again for us. How lucky we are to...
Mm-hmm. Everything is relative. Yes.
People can do horrible things to each other and say horrible things in the comments. So, I think we should be a bit nicer to each other. I mean, while you're alive, might as well live a little, right? Better but signing off, Peter making another picture.
What are you blabbing about?